Dust of Snow, English Poem by Robert Frost. In the poem, Dust of Snow by Robert Frost, a crow shakes snow from a hemlock tree which falls on the speaker. This small event changes his mood, lifting their spirits and saving the day from being entirely regrettable. The poem highlights how small unexpected moments in nature can bring about positive feelings. The way a crow swooped down on me, the dust of snow from a hemlock tree, has given my heart a change of mood and saved some part of a day I had rued.